what's happened?
It's me having a cardiac event. What does that even mean?
If you please stop that knife, we're going to do everything we can.
Where's Perry? Perry!
Oh, yeah.
I need full odds as quick as you can. Get him into room 3.
I'm fine. Join the club. As if I wasn't already stressed over the total breakdown of my marriage. And the fact that I couldn't go to Ella's gathering because I was working, a bloke kicked off from me because I couldn't give him change for a 50.
That's annoying. A grown man almost died in front of me.
Wait, seriously? What happened?
Well, Phoenix saves his life, that's what. And you know Dave does pull through. It's all thanks to you.
It was Dave? Phoenix, why'd you run off?
An ambulance came to get Dave and everyone was sad. Just got overwhelmed. I had to take a minute.
Well, you know everyone's talking about how amazing you was back then.
Yeah, and so they should be. And do you know what I was thinking before when you were taking control? Just how grown up you've become. You know, calm, self-sufficient, young man. Oh, excuse me.
I don't always feel calm and self-sufficient. I totally lost it when Rain died, and even now, with Shin talking about London, I feel weird.
What do you mean?
I don't know, I just feel sad, and maybe jealous, like I could never do that.
What, you want to go to London too? Well, you've come a long way from the person that was struggling with Rain. And after what you did for Dave, I think you can do whatever you want.
The blood and the ECG both came back clear, so our working theory is that Dave had a coronary artery spasm.
Okay.
Did anything out of the ordinary happen tonight that could have brought it on?
It's not like he's running a marathon.
We were at a get together for Ella. Out of nowhere, he was on the floor.
Was he particularly distressed?
No, we're all sad, but...
What about drink?
We had a bit of wine, but nothing much.
Drugs?
No. He has done cocaine before. That's in his past.
Are you sure? Because if we're to accurately diagnose and treat him, we need to have a better idea of what could have brought this on. He doesn't do it anymore. He did it today.
Dave took cocaine earlier.